my name is Christine. I'm from Barrier Motors, and today I'm going to be showing you how to use Distronic Plus. Today we're going to be driving a 2013 SL550. So what we're going to do to activate Distronic Plus is actually pull the knob, the cruise control knob that's right underneath the blinker, just towards you. And when you do that, you will see it will show Distronic Plus, and I can now adjust the speed. So if you want to increase your speed, you just move the knob up, and if you want to decrease the speed, you just move
it down. Okay, so we are on the freeway, and I have my Distronic Plus engaged. Right now I have it set to 62 miles an hour, so just right above 60. Now, just to make it very clear, Distronic Plus is not meant to be used to drive the vehicle for you. You are still in control of the vehicle, so I don't want to give you any crazy ideas on what you can be doing while you're driving, because you are still in control. You are in control of the steering wheel. Distronic Plus is an awesome feature to use if you often get driving fatigue, if your daily commutes involve a lot of long distance driving or stop and go traffic. And right now, it's just maintaining the speed I selected and also maintaining a safe distance between the vehicles in front of me without my feet on the gas pedal or the brakes. When you are in stop-and-go traffic like we are right now, Distronic Plus will actually put your vehicle to a complete stop when traffic is at a complete stop. Now, once traffic is moving again, you're going to want to make sure that you do engage your foot with the gas pedal to get the car moving again. Once you put your foot on the gas pedal, it's automatically going to go back to the original Distronic Plus settings that you had before the complete stop.